Richards looks to center, hits off the side of the cage. There is a Bruin injured. It's McQuaid as Thomas makes the stop on Palm. And now some extracurricular activity with McQuaid down to the right of the Boston goal.
Well, you've got Versteeg again that's involved with Krejci. That's been a matchup here in this first period. They didn't see much time against one another in game number one.
Adam McQuaid went for a big hit on Mike Richards. The puck ends up being on the net. A couple of things to look at. Here's Adam McQuaid, but here's Mike Richards. The puck is on the net, but watch Adam McQuaid. He's got one thing in his mind, to take a run at Mike Richards. Richards moves, and he goes right into the boards. Watch the awkwardness here of Adam McQuaid. He leans and he's expecting something up top. Richards moves. All his weight is at the top on that miss. And once his legs get caught up, I mean, he goes crashing into those boards. No chance for him to protect himself.
That kind of gives you an idea of the intensity of the way this first period has been played between these two teams. I mean, they are going at one another all over the ice. Everyone's getting involved. Let's hope that he is okay after that vicious collision.
Well, good to see Adam McQuaid sitting up. Now you're going to make that hit and you're expecting contact around the shoulders. And then all of a sudden, Mike Richards just moves at the last second. And there's no chance for him to protect himself. And he was going at a decent rate of speed when he went to try to make the hit on Mike Richards. Again, right part of your screen. He goes for it and he leans. And look at his stick gets caught. And there's no chance for him to get his hands up. Oh.